London, in November 23, Reuters Centrica, owner of Britain's largest energy supplier British Gas, lost 823,000 accounts in the 4 months from the end of June to the end of October, but remains on track to meet its 2017 targets, it said on Thursday. The company expects its adjusted operating cash flow for the year will be above £2 billion, $2.66 billion, it said in a trading update. Trading conditions continue to be highly competitive and performance delivery since mid-year within the Centrica business energy supply businesses has been disappointing, Chief Executive Ian Conn said. £1.0.7509 reporting by Susanna Twitt Aylor Standards, the Thomson Reuters Trust Principles.